Excuse me.
Come here.
Okay, thank you.
Hi Aridia, how are you today? Are you ready for today's interview?
I'm ready and I'm fine, thank you.
Okay, then please sit down.
Okay, thank you.
Okay Aridia, please introduce yourself and tell me about yourself.
Thank you, okay. First I will introduce myself. My name is Aridia Pratama and usually call up Aridia. I'm from Sukabumi and I now live in Bandung. I just graduated from Bandung Islamic University, majoring in Islamic Banking. I'm currently looking for a company when I can apply my skill while studying at the same time.
We have a job vacancy for the financial assistant section. Are you interested in this position?
I graduated from the Islamic Banking department and still have a relationship with finance, so I am interested in this job and I'm very interested in learning from your company.
Do you have previous work experience?
I did an internship when I finished college. I am a hard worker and I will work even harder to meet company standard.
What do you think are your weakness?
I feel that my English and public speaking skills are still lacking. But I will continue to study hard so that I communicate more effectively.
What advantage do you have?
My strength are that I am always enthusiastic when doing any work, and I can also work under pressure with fairly tight deadlines. So far, this advantage has been very helpful in my job, which demand to meet every target for the company in fairly short time, so that the target given by the company to me can be fulfilled.
Do you have any question?
Sorry beforehand, how much salary in perspective will I get when I work here?
Employers or employers who have just graduated will get a salary of around 4 million. Okay, thank you. The company will contact you soon.
Okay, sure. Thank you your time.
Okay.